I love the paint.
Yeah.
You get used to it.
They look like these tool belts, you know, when people that work in on houses or things, they always have these tool things. But then we did them with pockets that look like they're cut out of a jacket, because I always like to mix up the workwear and the tailoring. So it's kind of, I mean, it's always cool to have a reference, and I'm always making references to the workwear and to real mechanic garments. But in the end, it still has to become fashion. So we kind of always mix it up, and in the end, references kind of blur.
Een beetje op een man Belgische hoedsmanier.